are Jack and Vera Duckworth returning to Weatherfield as spirits. Cobble's creepy clairvoyant Rosemary is back at it again with her spirit world meddling. As if communicating with dead serial killer Richard Hillman wasn't enough, she is now targeting other street residents. The dead bothering Rosemary wants to bring back an array of long past residents and turns her attention to Jack and Vera Duckworth. And who else does the corpse-loving lunatic want to bring back? Actress Sophie Thompson reveals Hilda Ogden, Jack, and Vera, Ina Sharples. All those ladies who used to drink stout in the Rovers. I wish I could bring them back and have a milk stout with them in black and white. Coy will always have that spirit, those strong women and great storylines. Given that both actors of Jack and Vera Duckworth have tragically passed, it is unlikely they will be recast or ever be seen again. In order to remember the legendary pair, a bronze or stone statue is to soon be installed at the soap's new set. A Coy source commented, "It's a fabulous idea and something that the cast and all the families would relish. A statue of them together would be such a lovely tribute. The thought of them actually being reunited in this form of tribute is superb." With a new commemorative statue to look forward to, just what damage will Rosemary do next? For more soap news and gossip, click subscribe below.